This is how to make this audio spectrum effect in After Effects. So first, go to the effects panel and search audio spectrum and apply the effect to your video clip in the timeline. Now in effects controls, set the audio layer to your audio clip. And if you scrub through the timeline, we can already see some slight movement. We can customize the look of this effect by simply changing the settings. The frequency band setting is the amount of bands of this spectrum. And the maximum height is the size of these bands when the sound is played. You can also increase the thickness value to get thicker bands. And if you want, you can also change the softness value, which basically applies a slight blur to the bands. You can also change the color of the spectrum by changing the inside and the outside color to your liking. And you can also get really crazy by increasing the hue interpolation to get the rainbow look on the spectrum. And you can also enable or disable the dynamic hue phase. And if you want, you can also change the display option to a different one, such as analog lines or analog dots, which will give you a different overall look. And you can also have this effect only on one side, in which side A is the top side and B is the bottom. And you can also remove the black background and make it transparent by enabling composite on original. And you can also limit which frequencies the spectrum shows by changing the end frequency. Now if you want this effect as a circle, then you need to go to the effects panel and search polar coordinates and apply it to the same clip as before. And then set the type of conversion to rect to polar. And then set the interpolation to 100%. And we now have this effect as a circle, but we still have a huge gap, which we can remove by changing the start and end points first position values. Subscribe.